men of consciousness and more women in leadership, because there are a group of women who are working together and finding ways to come together and support each other, and we need more of that. And the way forward in all sectors across the society is about partnership at the end of the day, not reinventing the wheel, lifting each other up. A rising tide lifts all boats.